almost had to do overtime.
I was just turning on to what the fucking road are we on, Rick? It's right near 75 and what road is this? East McNichols.
East McNichols.
And there's a major junk dump truck. I didn't see any numbers on it or plate or anything. It was turning left as I was turning right, but it had an excavator on a trailer that wasn't secured.
Okay, I'm not sure whether or not that's us, though. If they're doing work for us or somebody else.
Yeah, it might have been for Infrasource, because I saw Infrasource over here. But, I'd let you know.
Yeah, I'm not sure. But I'm sure Brett called me. I'll be right back.
All right, see ya.
All right, back on track. I was just getting that side. Bottle out of the way. Glad we got our new pee bottle. Charger should work. So
working or no?
I don't know if it is. Yeah, because we're almost to the yard. Yeah. We're going to be switching back to our own truck.
Yeah.
To the white truck.
Thank you.
got the brakes. That horse squeaking.
Yeah. Think so. That's the brakes.
Close call.
So now let me get back to the yard. Switch all this stuff back over to our truck.
Over to the white truck.
And we're gonna clean the white truck out. Go through the dumpster and clean it out.
Code is 1655. There's V8.
Still broke down.
okay.